Singapore is in a different situation from the region. And we see that the people there are getting more and more poor, they are getting more and more demoralized, and some of them are getting desperate. We see in this cry of humanity, the cry of Jesus on the cross. And we want to respond, "Here I am, Lord, I am here. I'm not going to run away, and I embrace you."
Christ did not simply proclaim the love of God. He was very much in touch with the lives of the people. That is why the church must continue the mission of Jesus to heal, to liberate, to restore justice, and to care for those who are suffering.
CHARIS, in short, is actually living out that mission of Jesus to really go and proclaim the kingdom of God, to cure the sick, and also to bring about peace in the world.
The needs is higher than what we can do. So we pray to God and we say, maybe CHARIS can help us. In the end, it turned out well, and our people have run over 18 distribution runs of food.
We really are touched by the handicapped boy. He's still smiling, he's limping, and yet he's able to do a simple sign of the cross. These are priceless, you know, that reciprocal love that comes from the beneficiary.
It does not matter to us the race, language, culture, or religion of the person, so long as it is a human person, he is created in the image and love of God.
Jesus, who said, "Whatsoever you do to the least of my brothers, you did it to me." We are not going there to pity them. We are there to see them as our brothers and our sisters. And we are there to have this relationship with them such that they know that out there in the world, there's someone who is their brother, who cares for them and who loves them.
We receive the love of God. He's then to respond. It is essentially the cry of humanity, cry of the poor.
So we are invited to take initiative, to be agents of change, to make hope happen. Jesus, he was able to make use of the little that the boy had of 5 loaves and 2 fish. It is a miracle of sharing. It is a miracle of the possibility of allowing God to multiply the whatever that we give to the Lord. He will make it into a superabundance beyond our own imagination.
Let us offer our 5 loaves and 2 fish, trusting in Christ to multiply our faith and love. To find out more about how you can donate, scan the QR code or visit makehopehappen.charis-singapore.org. Let us unite as the helping hand of the church to love and serve our brothers and sisters beyond our shores.